What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete a WordPress.com site. Maybe you have a WordPress.com blog with old content on it, and you'd be embarrassed if someone found out. Or maybe you set up a site intending to start a blog and just never got it off the ground. No matter what the reason, you can very quickly permanently delete a WordPress.com site. To be clear, this article will not show you how to delete a WordPress.org site, and if that's what you're looking for, you need to reach out to your WordPress hosting provider. Now let's walk through the steps to delete a WordPress.com site. Step 1. Navigate to your WordPress.com home screen, scroll down the menu displayed on the left side of the screen, and then click Settings in that menu. The General Settings window is shown on the right side of the screen. Step 2. Scroll down this screen until you get to the Site Tools section, and then click Delete Your Site Permanently in this section. The Delete Site screen is displayed. Step 3. You'll see an Export Content First section at the top of this screen where you can export your site's content if you want to keep the site content but delete the site. After backing up your content if you want to, scroll down to the Delete Site section. You'll see a note that the URL associated with the site you're deleting will not be available to you in the future. Additionally, you'll see a note that deleting your WordPress.com site can't be undone and will remove all content, contributors, domains, themes, and upgrades for this site. Step 4. Click Delete Site in this section to move forward with deleting your WordPress.com site. A Confirm Delete Site window pops up. Step 5. Enter the URL associated with the WordPress.com site you want to delete in the field to confirm it, and then click Delete This Site. After a few seconds, the site will be fully removed and you'll no longer see it on your WordPress.com homepage. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.